Now tell me who can stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone.
What is going on, guys? My name is Matt, or Matty Ice, and today I've got a double Moab gameplay for you guys on the map Bootleg, but that's not really what I wanted to talk about. I'm going to give a couple tips, and then mainly I want to talk about some stuff that's on my mind, specifically the Raw Instinct little incident. But a couple quick tips on the map Bootleg. So what I like to do when going for Moabs on the map Bootleg is I like to have my team capture A and B, and we spawn trap them at C. And usually on Bootleg, I like to use the MP7 because there are a couple long range engagements, but most engagements are close range. So that's pretty much it for Bootleg. So let's go back into the main topic that I wanted to discuss. So Raw Instinct, let me introduce him to you guys. He is a YouTube commentator who has over 200,000 subscribers, and he has a very successful channel, and he posts tutorial videos on, you know, the best perk layout in Modern Warfare 3, or, you know, best equipment in Modern Warfare 3, stuff like that. And it's basically, you know, videos designed to help players get better at the game and, you know, to tell people, you know, what guns they should be using and what guns they should avoid. You know, for example, MP7 or, you know, P90, best SMG in Modern Warfare 3, that kind of thing. So, you know, I'll be honest, I liked his videos, and, you know, they were pretty good, they were pretty informative, and what I used to notice was that a lot of the time, him and T-Martin, another, you know, famous YouTuber, they both kind of produced the same content. Like, both of their videos would often seem pretty similar, and I used to, you know, think that was kind of odd, but I thought, you know, it made sense, maybe they're both, you know, both trying to get views. And then I watched this video. And there was this video by this guy named iFlynn. I'm going to leave the video in the description. It's a 15-minute video, and I would recommend that you guys watch it, because it is very, very eye-opening about Raw Instinct. So what I found out, basically, by watching this video, is that Raw Instinct, aka Max, he doesn't just copy gameplays. Like, he literally goes hardcore, he copies video ideas, and for example, like T-Martin, he might have a video out on July 3rd about, you know, the best equipment to use in Modern Warfare 3, where he might compare Claymore, C4, and Semtex. And then, you know, a couple days later, a week later, Raw Instinct or Max might have, you know, C4 versus Claymore versus Semtex. That might be one of his videos. And, you know, a lot of the times it'll even be on the same map, and the tests will be very similar in a side-by-side comparison. Basically, my point is that the videos are very similar. So that's just a start. The second thing is that iFlynn, the person that made the video, you know, he was pretty good friends, you know, decent friends with Raw Instinct. And he wanted Raw Instinct, you know, to help him out by liking his video or, you know, retweeting one of his videos. And Raw Instinct, he kept delaying it, and he kept saying, "Hey bro, you know, I'll like your video sometime, why don't you send it over to me?" And so iFlynn, you know, one of Raw Instinct's friends, quote, you know, friends, would send Raw Instinct his video, one of iFlynn's videos, and Raw Instinct would be like, "Alright, yeah, I'll definitely like it, bro." And then another 5 days would pass, and Raw Instinct still wouldn't like it. So iFlynn would send it to him again, and Raw Instinct would say, yeah, you know, I'll like the video, I'll retweet it. And then another week would go by, and still Raw Instinct would, you know, he'd be too busy, he'd be studying for his AP finals. And honestly, guys, you know, when you think about it, to like a video, to click on the link and click like, that only takes 5 seconds. And to be honest, if someone asked me once, I would probably like the video, and if someone asked me twice, I would definitely like the video, especially if they're one of my friends. And so Max Raw Instinct, he replies, "You know what? I'm not liking your video, basically, because let's be honest, who actually likes videos on YouTube?" And when he said that, I'm like, You gotta be kidding me, you know? Like, everybody likes, you know, likes videos on YouTube. Like, literally likes the video. If I ask someone for a like, you know, even if I ask Jay Nasty, he's got 30,000 followers, subscribers. He would like one of my videos if I asked him. He's cool like that, man. And, you know, I'm sure if I asked any of my friends, you know, if I asked Fun Dad, if I asked Wise War, Dirty Unix, if I asked them to watch one of my videos and like it, they would like the video. And the fact that Raw Instinct, after stealing a ton of video ideas from iFlynn, the fact that he wouldn't like one of iFlynn's videos or give him a small shout out, I think it's just honestly typically disgusting. Like, the fact that Raw Instinct, I mean, he's copying videos and he knows it as well. But, I mean, I understand, like, it's a competition, and, you know, maybe Raw Instinct, maybe he thought of a couple original video ideas, but the fact that he wouldn't like one of his friend's videos, he wouldn't like it, that pisses me off, man. And, you know, guys, if you're sub to Raw Instinct, you should just unsubscribe now, because the guy's a douchebag. But, guys, there's the second Moab. I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. I'm actually going away for a camping trip this weekend, and so I would really appreciate it if, when I got back, if I saw 30 likes on this video. Oh my god, guys, I would be so happy. And, you know, these magic tricks, it takes a lot of time and effort on my part. So, please drop a like. I'll have more gameplays up, probably on Monday or Tuesday. I'll have a 101 kill specialist, double Moab up. So, let's try to hit 30 likes, guys. As always, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Please subscribe. Once again, my name is Matty Ice, or Matt. And if you enjoyed the game, subscribe and like the video. It really helps me out a lot, and I really, really appreciate it, guys. Guys, I'm signing out now. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. Peace.